Greetings and salutations, this is Jason Silverain, and today's question is, am I ready for this Rakenzarn Frontier story? The answer is no, but I don't have any damn choice because I can't leave, I can't save. And I hate you for this, I hate you for making me do this. And if I die now, I am going to rage. Don't know who you are, I don't particularly care. It's rather true as well. Why are they all strapped up? Okay, gun you. No, actually no. What, we're gonna go all out here. Speech. Praise. Everyone gets attack off. Swordplate. Fierce will. You get enhanced attack for 3 rounds. Fort magic. You get buffed attack. You raise your max HP and gain more attack. This round is buffing. Okay. Next round is we get the defenses up. Also, Soulbreak, Forbidden Sin. I'm just going to try fire, I don't know what this guy's weak to. Actually, you try ice. You are going to try fire in a minute. Let's evade your attack once more. Alright, ice isn't the thing to kill him with. Fair enough. The first one was actually the toughest one of the bunch. Alright, Quake. You Lotus Strike this sucker. Bludgeoning is... Oh, so it's... Quake is the way to hurt him, and bludgeoning is not very good against them. Fire is also what they're weak to. That's a really common thing to be weak to. Oh, let's get that white magic going before the wounds begin to add up, shall we? No, I didn't get to use this on myself, so let's try that again. And there's all my buffs going down. 5 rounds. It feels like a lot, but it's not. Let's see if Zan damage does anything to this guy. No. I'm actually going to keep my Soul Break back because this is feeling too easy. Take that back, that's hurting quite a bit. Oh, just mass heal. Let's get some of those smaller bits of damage out of the way. Oh, that's just annoying. Fine, I will mass heal again. Just keep spamming mass heal for now. Should have used Defense Breaker when before I did the Soul Break on him. Oh well. Remember that next time. Yep, you die. Zan Knuckles. Sweet. Okay. You're under arrest. Strange notes. His name is Donald Trump. What? Okay, that's... that is bizarre. Okay, resist fire resist by 10, crit by 10%. Zan Knuckles deals crits easily. Oh, the lack of fire resistance is gonna suck. Oh, I just got the Summonite. No boss. I was expecting another boss fight. It looked like, ideally, like another boss fight. How do I get out? How do I leave here? Okay, Oh good, I can use that to escape. Oh, so jumping had 2 P's there. Guardian Beast as your next summon? Who do I get? That's adorable. But cloak with knives on. That must be a pain to sit down. I mean, will the rest of the game even register I have her as a summon? I say her. I'm guessing just from the top. Well, yeah. Water summon and healer. Oh, take very good care of her. Sugar. Yay! I do hope that the future expansions do register the fact you have these extra summons and they will have dialogue in the upcoming further chapters. If you have them. No, I don't want to go back there, thank you. I think I deserve a save after that. After nearly an extra hour of gameplay. And one final thing to do. This is the end of the first set of the Frontier story. The next chapter will be released in the next update. Would you like to review the credits? Yes. Do we have any cool credit music? No, we do not! Back when he was still calling himself Dark Q. There we go. Just the fate roll. Character roll here. I don't know why. Just God knows I've got a word in my head and just end up saying it out loud. This is going to actually get quite long. Oh, that's where they're from, Sukkoden. Good series, but I've only really played the first game to any extent. I appreciate this, but if you could, next put like a little profile picture next to each character or their sprite would be nice next to the name. I don't know if that's even an option. Probably not. Oh god, he's going through all the monsters as well? Wow, there's a lot of people actually involved in this. Or maybe it's people who have put up the sprite packs and various sprite sheets available for public use and just asked to be credited if used. Though the lack of music or sound or anything is really getting noticeable now. This is quite long. Number 9 Golem. Okay. That's his full name? I think. Oh no, here we go. Got a bit of music, and this is where we get the long list. The sheer amount of scripts in Frontier Story. Oh, just goes to show how much Stark Hughes put into the game by experimenting with scripts and things he's looked out for. I'm in the credits. I was not expecting that. Yeah. Hey, it's not GTA, but I'll take it. And that's all for this series of Rakers and Frontiers story. We'll just have to see when the next release comes out. I am looking forward to it, in all honesty. Now I've just got to figure out what I'm going to play next.